for us, the consumer is the center of everything we're doing. What are they specifically looking for the gear? What's their problems and what do we need to answer?
Wir sind gestartet, dass wir die beste Hose machen wollen mit dem besten Komfort für den Radfahrer.
The development of the central torso architecture was made to keep the seat pad put to the rider.
We created three different concepts: more race-oriented concept, a long-distance concept, and finally event concept for warm condition, helping us to create a unique product that we've never had before.
What really makes me proud when I look at this whole creation is being part of that expert team. So it really starts with a simple thought, with a simple idea, a single drawing, and then over the amount of 2 or 3 years, depending on the development, you really bring something to life.
Development never ends. You always have new technologies, new machinery, new fabrics, and all these components you put together and you get a better result.
The most part of those products, which everybody said that you can never do that, because nobody thought it's really possible to get there. And by taking the extra mile, by working as a team, by bringing different viewpoints in, if you then manage to get there and to prove those guys wrong, that's really, the biggest motivation you can have.
You always are inspired to move forward. You never stay at one place. You always like to go ahead, make things better. That's the biggest reward I can get.
I was standing mostly alone on top of the podiums. That's myself. But behind is such a big team, because without team, you cannot win.